everybody, and welcome back for some more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. I'm your host, Grandpa Armanian, and on the last episode, we rang the bell 3 times above the Gizmo Shop, and we found Traverse Town's keyhole. So this episode, we're gonna hopefully seal this keyhole and prevent any more Heartless from flooding through Traverse Town. Alright, let's see here. Whoa! It's guard armor from earlier. Go figure. Alright, so basically for this, you want to apply the same strategy, and just keep attacking it, because it doesn't have that much HP, it only has 196, and just avoid taking as much damage as you possibly can, because it will hurt you, trust me when I say this. Interesting, we already beat it, I guess. See, I told you guys it wouldn't be that hard. Wrong-o! Yeah, it's reforming itself, guys. So you know. Yeah. It is now known as the opposite armor. And the opposite armor! You do actually have to destroy the limbs before you can destroy it. Its arms have 135 HP, while the legs each have 270 HP. And the torso has 900 HP. So, as you can see, not a cakewalk in the slightest. His moves are kind of the same. He actually now gets a move that he can just start firing lasers at us. Yes, I'm not kidding. He actually fires lasers at us. But yeah, otherwise it shouldn't be too hard, because the only thing that really made the guard armor a problem in the first place is just a lack of like skills in general. So you know, so obviously just keep spamming, and when he starts getting to a laser formation, which will happen here in a second. Oh, come on, we can take you on. You just want to keep running, kind of just take cover behind walls. And you should be fine. In fact, we've already got it down to just its torso. Or wait, no, there's an arm involved, isn't there? Ow! Why would you shoot me like that? Why? What have I done to you? I'm just a little kid, man. Ow! Owie, owie. Luckily, the lasers don't do too much damage. Like, you know, not all too much, so it's not that bad. And, overall, I find this to be a really easy boss fight. Like, if I were to give it, like, a star ranking, I don't know, I'd say about 2 to 3. But, yes, that laser's, dude, the laser gets really, really annoying. And nice, we got max HP, we learned Blitz, and you can have more items. Pretty frickin' sweet, if you ask me. Alright, and I think now, once and for all, we've finally beaten this armor. Actually, not completely true, because we do have to fight it in the upcoming games Olympic Coliseum. Alright, so now that the imminent threat is out of the way, let's go seal up this keyhole! And whoosh! Laser, don't look directly at it or you will become blind! Blind, I say, blind! Awesome! So now, Traverse Town should not be riddled with Heartless. Assuming all went right, that is. Of course, in an RPG, not many things go right. Alright! Wow, I think I just said right, like, 8 times in that last half a second. Okay, fine. Alright, so what we want to do is climb up here. And, now we can start getting some treasures. Without getting too... Come on. No. Bad, Sora! Bad! No pudding for you! Oh, speaking of pudding, I actually promised one of my friends that I talked about... the very same friend that I talked about in my last episode, that I'd, I'm gonna give him celebratory pudding. Because he... I forgot what exactly he did, but I told him he was gonna get celebratory pudding. He didn't respond to me, so... now at almost every possible chance, I'm gonna annoy him with, celebrity pudding. Or celebratory pudding, not celebrity. Well, I guess celebrity. But celebratory. Alright, let's see. So we managed to get that postcard right there. So we've got 3 postcards so far. Technically 4 because of that one from earlier. I'm trying to remember how you get up there. I actually think you need the glide. I'm not completely sure. But glide is something we get way, 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 way later on. So yeah, let's see. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother getting for that, or going for that, I should say. Because that's just, it's a toughie. Not gonna lie here. Alright! So, let's just go back here. Let's go to the first district. Now we are Heartless Free! Heartless Free is the way to be! Probably not gonna sing again, ever. Hey, now that was quick. Now you know I'm in the gummy block business. Working on your gummy ship sure was great. Come again and I'll give you a big discount. We got the Comet G. Go ahead, take it. It's a special giveaway. Awesome! Alright, so... Oh, no, I dropped something. No! Sorry about that. Alright, so let's just go down here. Oh wait. What was that? Item shop, item shop, item shop, item shop! Do I want to go to the item shop? Yes, I do. Because Sora can now hold some more items. Har har har. So we might want to... Also, if you go to the... if you want to upgrade Goofy and Donald's weapons, you guys have to come here. So... Oh, whoa, 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 no! Not reducing MP. Screw that. Alright, let's see. Large... Yeah, okay, fine. And now, okay, cool. Alright, so if we go equipment, let's equip that Morning Star, let's equip that Stout Shield, and bada bing, bada boom, okay. Alright, so, ooh, interesting. Oh, wow, we have quite the bit of items. Okay, fine, be that way. Alright, so let's take out an Mega Potion! Roar! Alright, so we want to give you ethers, Donald, because you're... Screw that. If I gave you potions, I'd be running out of potions. Just saying. Oh, take out. Come on, take out the ether, you stupid duck. Wow, you can hold a lot of potions, can't you? You're a big boy, aren't you? We could give him a high potion, that's it. I'm a bit, cheap when it comes to everything else. And not to mention we can't really afford anything else because we only have 47 money. Money does not grow on trees here, people. What are you expecting? Anyway. Alright, so now we can actually just leave this world. We're not gonna be needing to come back to Traverse Town for a while, so, yeah. Anyway, there's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. Come on. I know. I can read you. I hear there's a great reward for the winner. Alright, so... What we get to do is now, since we have the warp gummy, we can actually warp drive there. And boosh, boosh, boosh. Ha! You guys thought we were actually gonna fight there, didn't you? We're there! Alright, so we want to go to the Olympus Gates. We want to enter the tournament here, surprisingly enough. Alright, let's see here. Wrong way? Yep, wait, right way, right way. It's so hard to see. Oh, look, there's Hercules. Let's go talk to you. It's time to go from junior hero to real hero. Okay, fine. Ow, the back of my mouth hurts. It's weird. You know the rules, right? Which tournament? Let's enter the Phil Cup. Let's enter together. Just keep in mind that if I end up being pressed for time, I might just fast forward through all of this. So, just a fair warning. We'll be right back. Alright, so we beat the Phil Cup.
Excelente!
We're the champs!
Yes, yes we are. We are awesome like that. Attain the power of stars. We learned gravity. Alright, so that's what you get for beating the Phil Cup. Never thought you'd do it. Not bad. Phil, you're just as stubborn as ever. Don't pretend you're not happy for them. Ahem. No, kid, you've still got a long way to go. Next round's starting real soon. Next time, it'll be the real thing. Alright, so that does about it. That basically does it for this episode. If you like this part, subscribe, comment, check my Twitter at www.twitter.com/grandparmania. And I'll see you guys next time on some more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts.